McGregor, I will get rid of this tattoo as well. Now I've just shaved. It's totally worked. Get rid. This is laser. What the hell? It stays on. It's permanent. This is like a laser. Ah! This is gonna end up hurting. I can't get it off. Maybe if I rub this in it. Peppermint and incubus. And look, Gregory, what they have. And he's got it all locked. And it won't come off. Or water. I hate water. This is the tattoo mission. Yeah. Okay. So the removal of the tattoo is real simple. Wash your body. Chicken sauce. Flip. So wash the bits that are covered in ink. You've got an ink in your body. This bit. Get some moisture. Moisture. This works. I'm gonna need some more. This ain't working. This ain't not working. This ain't working, boy. This ain't working. McGregor is not doing good right now. McGregor may try a little harder. For his plans to work. My legs don't work the same again. When I have this ink anymore. God, I gotta rub these off. My legs don't work the same again. That is another soap. My legs don't work the same again. My feet will come off of this. My beard don't work the same again. My beard's going. My beard. I just have a little stubble there. My beard don't change the same again. That worked. So fine. Now I look perfectly normal. Gregory would be like your mom. And your mom would be like your father. And now to your regular scheduled program, McGregory reacts. Which is the show which shows McGregory the normal idiot reactions. I'm just like 4 days took me about only 15 years to grow it. So, number 15 may grow it back. My kegs don't work the same again. Oh gosh. Gregory, get a wrap. My Gregory don't work the same again. McGregor, the same again. At least I don't have a pink one. Slip. Maybe the one that says nip slip. What is my life? What is McGregory's life? My kegs don't work the same again. I don't have a good kettle on these. He has done with his life and what he has done with his death, because I am the one and only I am the God's friend. Now McGregor will leave. I have to clean this up. I am the one. I'm coming, boys. Now I'm coming really good. I'm McGregory.
Originality and see what sets you apart from each other.
Just wearing blonde hair with all the roots
showing. Bad, isn't it?
Yeah. Let's go. Bad. This is Gregory React. Gregory React. To.
You wanted us to watch this and now you're not watching it.
First time I've seen it. How am I? So really is everything. You really want to win.
Yes. I want to win, exactly. Here we go, guys.
You can't win, you're not a contestant.
I'm nervous for them now.
I just want to do it now. What I was meant to be.
I don't think you really want to win, does it?
And so we're all set. Our judges, Alicia, are over there. Our contestants waiting nervously over there. Just one performance stands between them.
Yes.
And our live shows.
First up, it's 5 a.m.
Oh my God.
I'm Kieran.
I'm Nathan.
Are these all the judges' house? Not two of them.
Always late.
Is it just Louis this episode?
No, that's a
okay.
At our new audition, we sang One Dance by Drake.
What?
With my heart beating through the whole thing, I swear.
It should
have
been
really well. We had good feedback.
Mom, can you hear some speech in there?
As a group, to know after such a short time that it's working, it's just an amazing feeling.
McGregor.
The next seat.
McGregor
is here.
Hi guys.
How you doing?
Very good.
So, what's your song? We're going to sing an R. Kelly vibe.
Yes, take me back.
It's a long time ago. Okay, guys. Off you go.
Okay.
How would you like to get a piece of this pie? She could be my girl and I could be your guy. You couldn't be in your arms, I can't be taking bed. Yeah, isn't that nice? You had no fear, yo. Kiss me a fool and make me melt like butter. When it comes to saying I love you, I will catch you.
Thank you.
Potential's massive.
Huge potential. It wasn't a perfect
vocal.
No, I think with confidence they are going to.
Louis Michel.
Yeah, thank you. Go well.
Not too, too bad.
We did my best. I don't think it was like 100%.
Why don't you think it's 100%?
I just think at times you weren't completely on it.
That is?
Yeah, definitely. No, it has nothing to do with it.
Okay, very good. I'm very happy. I love it.
Next up is duo Tom and Laura, and wild card act.
Yes, lad. Ever since we got together, like, we just became sort of best friends. This is all our dream. Like, we've been practicing like last, but it doesn't feel like practice when you're doing it with already best friends.
I can't believe that we're actually here at Judge's house. It's like we're normally sitting at home watching the X Factor Dream and like being on the X Factor. We're here now. We don't want to go home.
Because we are the wild card, we have a point to prove.
That fan, she looks like
his performance stands
in,
between us and the live
that
show.
Comedy.
She's definitely the most important audition so far.
It's a bit like, you know, is that really horrible?
Oh yeah, she has the same mouth.
Don't
believe anything can happen.
Trolleys.
Oh yeah.
That really horrible one.
Oh yeah, yeah.
I'm Tom.
Yeah.
I'm Laura.
And we're Tom and Laura.
Which is original.
And what are you going to sing?
Huh? We're going to sing Up Where They Belong from Joe Cocker.
Love that song.
Love lifts us up where we belong. Where the
and the background is some creepy people dancing.
On a mountain high. Love lifts us up where
rock
we belong.
Creeps.
Worst
rules ever.
With a cold wind blows, time goes by.
Is it?
No time to cry. Life's you and die. Alive today. Love lifts us up when we belong.
Needs a bit more grit in it, this song, to that. Feeling really good, I thought we'd have done that better.
Yeah, good.
It's lacked a bit of grit.
Well, it's lacked a bit of grit, guys, apparently. So, guys, this is the classic start of a YouTuber's channel. So, guys, today we're doing a vlog outside. Come on. This is my house. This is my living room. That's my ceiling. Now, I'm a professional. I've been here for like a half a day.
Hello.
Hi, guys.
How are you?
Can I ask you a question? Why are you wearing a jacket?
Because we had no idea. We had no idea where we were going. It's not like my family going to Ireland. You really think
it's that bad?
Probably not going to
that's good. Quality. I like the song, that quality.
Oh, great ginger.
Bad mood star.
Did she win it last year then, that Flurries?
Oh no, she won it like 8 years ago. On Britain's Got Talent.
Did she?
Yeah. Yeah, like really early Britain's Got Talent.
Is she in a group?
No.
We've watched all Britain's Got Talent. We only missed the first series, didn't we? First two series we didn't watch, and we know we won them.
Well,
no, just the first series we didn't watch.
What did you really
watch? The end of the
yeah,
second series.
Yeah, what did you really like?
Having fun. The chemistry between each other was really nice, yeah. But they are corny.
I really loved them.
Yeah,
I really don't know.
Are you not?
I honestly don't know.
He says that every time.
Yeah, such a great
group. The fifth judge who made all the performances in the show, as well as taking part in live polls.
Oh my god, it's so bad!
Performances,
backwards.
Fun and news wherever you are. Don't miss a moment of the action. Download the app.
It's not so out very good this year, I don't think.
Yeah.
The girls and the oldies are there.
Yeah.
Best of all.
What's that?
What's that?
What's that?
Blackpool Pleasure Beach.
Oh.
Book online for sensational savings.
Oh.
£25 when you book in advance at blackpoolpleasurebeach.com.
So guys, I'm a chain man now. So, come on, see me. I'm going to be your service today. I'll come in and get working there. And I'll be a beer star. Bye guys. If you like my eyeliner and my beauty.